R.I.P. Tom Petty.
Let's get to the point.